There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSB Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Frover. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
Nearby. play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders and security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
She needs help now.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
Handle this. thanks. Cerberus hasn't given us time to catch our breath. I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held out.
Give yourself some credit. You're alive.
We're here to get you off the station. I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign Rodriguez. I'm Ensign Prangley.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
Our commander was... I guess I'm in charge, sir.
Ensign, you've done a hell of a job holding out like this. Now we're getting you out of here.
Okay. We need a bit to recharge, though. They've been after us for hours. We burned close to 1,000 calories, and...
It's okay. How long do you need?
Okay, guys. Grab a quick bite and check your amps for damage. We move in 5.
Commander, I was wondering, do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine, and I...
If Cerberus wins here, I can guarantee they won't remember you. Return the favor.
Right.
These students have not undergone full military training. They are unprepared for the emotional stress of a war.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
Into Cerberus, I'm gonna tear them apart. You think Bradley can do it?
No, but who cares? I'm not listening to Bradley, I'm listening to Shepard. How's your aunt?
Hot. I think I pulled a muscle in my brain.
Just drink your juice, you'll be fine.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Maybe I need something other than some hot blue alien women to focus.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
All right, everyone. Hit them with everything you've got.
We will.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your heads.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promise not to harm.
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen to us.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
Set it down, now!
Oh.
up there?
Ensign Rodriguez took a shot, but I think she'll be okay.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold off your guns for hours.
Sanders, this is Shepard. I've got some scared students hiding behind a shield prototype.
How do we know it isn't just Cerberus rigging the voice?
You could test for distortion peaks, Isaac, like I did when you faked a voice print to break curfew. And if that's Octavia's shield, remind her that I docked her half a grade because application of non-concurrent forces overloaded the emitters.
Thanks, Sanders. You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Thank you.
How's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She's not gonna make it.
Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Some of us didn't get off.
Jason Prangley came to Grissom when he was 6 years old. Barely spoke a word. He was so shy back then. To watch him grow up, only to...
He was always reading, studying battles. I called him a brown noser.
Commander, I recommend we rethink the students' role. With their instructor dead, and Ensign Prangley...
They've got impressive barriers. They could help reinforce key positions.
A support role? Yes. Yes, they'd be ideal for that.
So Prangley died and we're not even gonna fight?
You'll be saving lives, just like Ensign Prangley did. Remember his name. And when you go up against your first Reaper, make sure they don't forget it either.
Thank you, Commander. We won't.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
I wish I could have gotten all of them out of there.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer, and we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war.
Take care of yourself, Admiral.
Same to you. Anderson out. Thank you.